On today, we'll be looking at a new Z690 motherboard. This is the new Asus PRIME Z690 A motherboard designed for new Intel 12th generation CPU. Good morning and welcome to Tech Interceptor. First of all, remember to subscribe to the channel and activate the notification bell to stay up to date on upcoming video. As anticipated at the beginning, in this new first contact, we are going to discover the new Asus PRIME Z690A, which joined to the family of numerous Z690 motherboard produced by the Taiwanese company. You can find the complete roundup list of new boards in the description. Starting from the box, we'll find, of course, the motherboard, 2 SATA 6 GB/s cable, 1 M2 rubber package, 1 Q connector, 1 M2 QLatch package that support DVD and the user guide. New Asus PRIME Z690A is an ATX form factor that measures 30.5 cm for 24.4 cm. The board presented a VRM layout feature 16 plus 1 power faces deliver the power and efficiency. It's covered by 2 massive VRM silver metal brushed heat sinks with high quality thermal pad at the upside and at the near the IO back panel. In addition, there are 2 long removable heat sinks that cover 3 M2 slots. The Asus PRIME board presented 1 strip RGB light controllable by Aura Sync. It is be noted that the PRIME Z690A utilizes a unique audio codec Realtek S1228 design, close collaboration with Realtek. As all new Z690 board, it features Intel 1700 socket that support the Intel 12th generation Core i9, i7, i5, i3, Intel Pentium Gold and Intel Celeron CPU. The motherboard is equipped with 4 DDR5 DIMM socket dual channel memory architecture that support 32 GB single DIMM capacity up to a maximum of 128 GB for 4D. It supports DDR5 from 4800 MHz and to 6000 MHz in overclocking. Regarding the header of motherboard, in upside from the left, there are 8 plus 8 pin ATX 12V power connector for your CPU, CPU optional fan header, CPU fan header, CPU over voltage jumper, addressable Gen 2 header, and Aura RGB header. Going down on the right side, there are QLED that check key component during the motherboard loading process, 24-pin ATX main power socket, USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type-C front panel connector, USB 3.2 Gen 1 header, 4 SATA 6 GB/s port, power button with standby LED, chassis fan, and water pump header. In the bottom of Asus motherboard, there are system panel header, chassis fan header, thermal sensor header, clear CMOS button, COM debug header, SPI TPM or trusted platform module, 2 USB 2.0 header, COM port header, Thunderbolt header, 2 addressable Gen 2 header, chassis fan header, and front panel audio header. In the middle of the board there are one chassis header and I/O palm fan header. Storage options include 4 SATA 6GB 2-second port and 4 M.2 slots. 2 M.2 slots support type 2242, 2260, 2280 and 22110 PCI Express 4.044 mode. One M.2 slot support type 2242, 2260, 2280 PCI Express 4.044 mode, and one M.2 slot support type 2242, 2260, 2280 PCI Express 4.044 mode and SATA mode. And this M.2 slot feature the innovative cool ads system to make easily install and remove the M.2 SSD without tools. As expansion slot, the motherboard feature one PCI Express 5.0, 4.0, 3.0 for 16 slot. One PCI Express 3.0 for 16 slot support for 4 mode. One PCI Express for 4 slot and two PCI Express 3.0 for 1 slot. On back in the I/O panel we find firstly one display port, one HDMI port, 4 USB 3.2 Gen 1 ports, one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type A, one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type C port, one 2.5GB to second Ethernet port, one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type A port, one USB 3.2 Gen 2 Type C, and audio jacks, including central subwoofer, rear speaker out, line in or side speaker out, line out or front speaker out, and mic in. And now we talk about off prices. The motherboard is available from November 4 on retail at price of about $300 at the time of making this video. And you, what do you think? As usual, let me know what you think in the comments below. If you find this video helpful, then leave a like, share it, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. See you again next time.